I guess playing music and knowing Israelis and speaking Hebrew has sort of been an entree into Israeli society, and it's given me a way of connecting with Israel as a country, as a place, as an idea, as just this monumental piece of what it means to be Jewish today. And, you know, the beautiful cities, the people, the food, all of this, but I think the sort of concrete human relationships are a lot of what really grounds me here and makes me feel like I am part of something and feel connected to this place. The coursework, the classes that I take are really great, and they're fantastic, and they're with some really wonderful instructors. Beyond courses, I would really sort of encourage folks to get out there. I know that sometimes it's easy to sort of settle into a routine of going into school, coming back from school, etc., going to class in various places, but Israel's the kind of place that, to me, the most amazing experiences I have here are the ones that really surprise me. You know, I couldn't have planned. I hadn't planned on, you know, when I first came to Israel several years ago, ever joining a rock band here. And so a piece of being here, to me, is sort of being open to that and being receptive to all of the ways in which Israel can and will surprise you. So I'll be really excited to bring that connection that I've formed with Israel, with Israelis, that relationship that I have, to my own work, to other people. And people are wondering, you know, in the rabbinate, hey, like, what is Israel about? Like, I've had a halal job, people saying, what is that about? What, you know, what is it like to be there and such? And so I'm glad that I can take the relationships that I've got here and my connection with this place, I can bring that to bear and talking to people. Well, hey, this is a little piece of what Israel's about.